birthday of AIT, 1959. 50 years of accomplishments.
To the new opening of the new facilities of our Center of Excellence in Nanotechnology.
When I was the Dean of the School of Advanced Technology, I tried to bring it back from Switzerland, back to AIT, to serve in the field of microelectronics. But at that time, with the support from the Paritas, we did intend to establish the new field, that is the nanotechnology.
When I became the Dean, you know, we have been a lot of discussions about the future of nanotechnology. And that was before we received the support from NASA. So I was very happy that the plan has been realized. You know, we used to discuss a lot about, you know, how we are going to get the resources to bring up the nanotechnology equipment, you know, up to standard. But then Professor Dutta told me that it doesn't matter because we are running a poor man nanotechnology lab. I wonder whether today he is still doing the same thing, because when we look around, you know, he's not poor man anymore.
For two previous deans, Professor Warsak is here, Professor Fian is also here, and they all supported these new initiatives. And Professor Dutta, of course, is one of the best researchers we have.
It's crucial to build up a critical mass of new ideas to confront problems related to the current climate change, energy shortage, food and water contamination. Nanotechnology is one of the ways that one could solve most of these problems. Nanotechnology is the new 21st century manufacturing technology that's all-encompassing. Just like the computers have entered all our houses today, microchip is used from cameras to computers to even small toys. Nanotechnology in the next years to come will be applied to practically everything that we are using today. At AIT, we are concentrating on three areas: energy, alternate energy resource development, where we are working on solar cells and new type of piezotronic devices. We are also working at environmental problems, the monitoring, as well as the purification of water. And we are also working on making other sensors that could form, for example, haptic devices. We are working on appropriate technology for the region, and we expect our students, once they have completed their education at AIT, to be able to take the knowledge and disseminate it in their own countries across the region.